Richard, a really good result last week in Richards Bay. Just in 12th place. What are your expectations coming into Lisbon this weekend and European Championships?
I had a sort of good race last week. 12th a few years ago was all right, but nowadays the boys are getting on the podium. Can I just say hi, Mum? the boys are getting on the podiums quite regularly, so it's where I'm trying to be, and it's harder and harder out there.
Yeah.
I ran a couple of minutes quicker this year. My run split with Balloon Bar, and I ended up in worse off position than the previous year. So it gets harder and harder every day, and these interviews get harder and harder as the boys try and help me out as much as possible.
He's got bored now.
He's got bored.
So what are the expectations for tomorrow?
Another solid race. I'd like to get in the top 10. My best ever European finish is 7th. I'm in good shape. But I'm coming in here tired. Yeah, I've raced halfway around the world and I've flown back and lost our bikes in Africa. And I had to sort out a bike in a day. And fortunately, I've got a spare bike from the sponsors. But I haven't got the race wheels, so I've borrowed a set. Unfortunately, the same set. Got here, so it's a little bit of a case of we'll see how it goes, but also looking forward to racing for GB again. I haven't raced in a championship for a couple of years, so it's fun to be back.
Yeah, I think last time was 2006 Worlds, and you unfortunately suffered a puncture on the last lap of the bike.
Yeah.
So if you could obviously, if not that ought to happen again tomorrow. Ask a sneaky question, are you taking the swim out tomorrow, nice and hard?
Yeah, I always will. Try and go hard in the swim. Everyone's improved in their swim, they realise how important it is. they all realise how important it is in the swim to go hard. And it's difficult to break a field up, but you can certainly make it hard for everyone and go fast.
So, and what about your compatriots tomorrow, Will and Alistair, who have tried their very best to put you off during this interview?
Well, they're two talented boys, and I think we'll hopefully be mixing up on the bike together and then seeing what happens on the run. They've got a more important race in a couple of weeks' time, so I think they're training through this one, whereas I'm coming into it hopefully in race shape, but as I said, possibly tired. I think we'll all have a reasonable race, but I think they're saving their best for a couple of weeks.
That's good.
First is gone already. First is going to be heavier, and then we're just, we'll fire off that, I guess, aren't we?
Yeah. So second, third and fourth.
Second, third and fourth. That's a good prediction to have. We'll catch up with you after the race. Cheers, guys.
Bye.